If I come to you with a huge problem that is very expensive to solve and we have to do it only for the sake of others, what are you going to tell me? You're going to say, I don't want your problem. Go to hell. Well, you know, it's exactly what happens when we speak of climate change today as a very expensive problem we have to solve for the sake of future generations. It's wrong. Solving climate change is a profitable opportunity for today. And why that? Well, because the CO2 emissions of today are caused by the technologies that we use, which are 100 years old. And they have so many losses that we are wasting and losing energy efficiency. Insulation of houses, light bulbs, thermal engines, heating systems, industrial processes, very heavy materials. All this is outdated. If we were to replace these old polluting devices by new clean technologies that exist already today, like the one we have, for example, on solar impulse, we could divide by two the energy consumption of the world and therefore the CO2 emissions. But it's clear that it's not only to protect the environment. This will create jobs, make profit. It will boost the economical development and the growth, not only for rich countries, but also for poor countries who will get the return on investment on these new investments for the structures and infrastructures of the country. It's clear that it will not happen on its own, by itself. We need governments to put the legal framework. And this is not just to give goals, because this is wishful thinking. It is to explain how to reach these goals. Where will be the actions? In which part of the technology? In which part of the investment? If you believe in this opportunity in the fight against climate change, be the ambassadors of this message. It's extremely important that people start to change their minds and be actors of this huge adventure for the 21st century, not just for the environment, but also for economical development and quality of life. Thank you.